This guide will walk you through the steps to invite a new user to Nayax Core. Click on the Administration tab. Click on the System Users option from the drop-down menu. Click to add a new user. Type the operator name. The user will be created under this operator. Type the user's job title. Choose the user's job function. Specify the username. Fill in the user's email address. Verify the email from above. Click on the Next button. Select from the list of available roles the roles you wish to assign to the new user. Click on the Next button. Tick the relevant screens for the user. Click on the Next button. Choose how and when to send reports to the user. Click on the Next button when you're finished. Tick the relevant alert rules. The search can also be filtered. In addition, you can choose how you want the alert delivered, by email, by SMS, by push on the MoMA app, or by all three. Click on the Next button. Click on the Invite button. Now you have a new user on Nayax Core. This guide covers the process of inviting a new user to Nayax Core. For more videos, check out our YouTube page. Thanks for watching.